in the night. We're all looking for a guiding light. We're all seeking something more than right. It must be there every day. We're all trying to find a better way. We're all hoping for someone to say we're almost there. Start again. Everyone, every single person under the sun has a moment where they know they won. But until then, we believe there's a reason that we're all here.
Said, I'll be back next year, you can count on it. And our friend was true to his word, not only that next year, but for 6 years running. But David just doesn't merely show up the first Sunday in May. He puts all his heart and soul into this cause throughout the year. His dedication and his friendship to so many survivors is unmatched. Last year, David and his team passed the $1 million mark, and they are headed for two, raising over $100,000 this year. Please join me in welcoming our friend and a champion for our cause, David Cook.
Thank you. It's beautiful. Thank you guys so much for coming to the one time a year I wear shorts in public. So Jonathan and I were actually talking earlier, and next year will actually be my team's 10th time at this event. So, listen, thank you guys so much. Thank you to my team. Thank you to every team. Willie Strong, the numbers you guys brought are incredible. Thank you guys so much for doing that. That's awesome. I'll see y'all next year.